Okay. So I've taken this mission. All a bit cryptic, but got to go meet Altheria de la Sombra at Wolf 1438. Let's see what occurs. Let's see if there's anything else before I leave. See, I'll end up getting a criminal record and stuff. Can't be bothered. Let's go!
Ship released. Engines engaged.
Oh shit. Yeah, haven't flown for a few days. Whoop. Conflict zone. They have another cool war. Get me fuel.
Complete.
This is my contact. Nope. This must be them because they're chasing me around. I think. Nope. Ted Stryker. Ted Stryker, the bloke in Airplane. Name seems very familiar. Francesco Polli. No, I will not slow down. There you are. Da, 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 ding. Okay, drop down, Altheria. What if it? Jesus Christ. I wish these things had distance markers on them. I have to go off what me let me throttle it. Little blue bits. Well, what am I talking about? Don't know. Yes, I can look at the little blue throttle thing and see if I'm Going too fast. There we go. That speed's okay. Distance. Nearly there. Almost there. Hello, Ophelia. I'm your contact. I know you are. They told me that. Job is to deliver this data package to Shore Station. Nice and easy. Details of the assignment are on the panel, and the clock is ticking. Alright. What? Shore Station, 39 minutes. Okie doke. This looks simple enough. Gonna try and drag me out of super cruise, or is there gonna be a twist when we get there and it's some utter bullshit that I've got to do? No, you've given me that important information, Ophelia. Silly sausage. Overshooting. Thirsty up. Yeah, I got her. And then she said, Shore Station, your contact has asked you to deliver a data package. Hold on. Do I have to tick that? Good. $4,000. Oh, God's sake. Woohoo!